Right, what is going on, guys? Welcome to like a recap of the predictions that I made last Tuesday. Now, as you can see, if you've seen this weekend's results, then I've done really, really bad. I'll just quickly go my Word document now. I've got the wrong one. Gone back on my goal. I'm not gonna hear. I'm literally gone as of today. Obviously, the end of Mills Ross on my show tomorrow, but I've literally gone every single one wrong. It was ridiculous, but like it's unbelievable how close I was on quite a few of them. Well, I've run you through them, starting with today's results because they are fresh in my head. So early kick off was from against Liverpool. I said there's going to be 2-1 for Liverpool, but I actually won 1-0. But the thing is, EA actually managed to get that right. So that means EA managed to get a point for guessing that one correctly. And obviously, Man United against Chelsea are so close in this one. So 2-1 United, but finished 2-0. Really, really unlucky this one. Obviously, United probably played really, really well. And yeah, basically, EA said 1-0 at United. So basically, we're both wrong on that one. But let's now get to Saturday's matches. Let's actually going to kick off Tottenham against Bournemouth. I said it was going to be a 3-1 for Tottenham and EA. Actually, it was a 4-0 win. And EA said it's going to be 4-1, so EA probably closer than me on that one. And yeah, next one, Sunderland against West Ham. I said 2-1 to West Ham, but actually finished 2-1. And EA said 3-1, so that's actually the closest. Obviously, like yesterday, actually we're in the box. And it was pretty mint. And I actually did the little betting and asked the 2-1 West Ham. I'm going to win here. But then Bruni scored in the 90th minute. But I wasn't too disappointed, obviously, because you know it was a good goal for us to score. And yeah, I'm not gonna make my report. I might, but I don't know. Could I come up the box with me? Funny thing is, like, in the same box. It was Jordan Pickford's brothers in the same box as us and his nephew as well, so that was pretty cool. Obviously, because my dad's mates, so actually like went to school with Pickford, and obviously all his mates were there, so it was pretty cool. Moving on. Watford against Swansea. I said 2-0 win for Watford, but actually finished 1-0 win for Watford. Obviously, EA said 1-0 win for Swansea. I knew Swansea would lose, but I thought Watford would really try and get 2 goals within the first 1-0, so that's what both wrong there. Stoke against Hull. I said it was going to finish 1-1, but actually finished 3-1 to Stoke. Which, you know, I think it actually was 1-1 at a point, I do believe. You know, Stoke scored 2 more goals, so. Yeah, and the EA said it was going to be 2-1 with Hull. And so, yeah, they got that completely wrong. Next match, Crystal Palace against Leicester. I've gone for 1-0 win for Leicester, but actually a 2-0 draw. That's actually 2-0, but you know, Palace came back to draw, and EA said the 1-0 for Palace, so we're both wrong on that one. Now this one I was really, really close. I said it's Everton, but I said 3-0 for Everton, and actually finished 3-1 to Everton. But EA said 0-0, and EA got that completely wrong. And the final match, Southampton against Man City, I said 0-0, but actually finished a 3-0 win for Man City. And EA closer, they said a 2-0 draw. So they knew there was going to be goals, but I said there was going to be none. And obviously Middlesbrough play tomorrow night. So, obviously, I saw that one in the bag. Obviously, if you guys don't remember, I said I got for 3-0 win for Arsenal, and the EA thing is going to be 1-0 draw. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you did, be sure to smash the like button. Also, subscribe if you're new, because subscribe makes me feel good. And in the next episode, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time. Peace.